So in this, we'll be talking about having a compelling display picture. Your profile picture that is really attractive and eye-catching. And so, you know, I'll just show you like which is the most recommended or the best recommended practice that you should always take care of. So as you can see here, a square Instagram photo. So it's highly recommended that you always use a square photo, because when you upload on Instagram, what Instagram does to your photo is that they make a circle. So, you know, it kind of leaves this symmetrical and clean look to it. And so when you choose a profile photo, make sure that it's square. So when you upload on Instagram, your photo comes off as really, really good looking, because Instagram will kind of make a circle around your photo. I'll just show you on my profile. Why is that? Like, so as you can see here, this is just so basically, you know, I just chose the Instagram logo, and so as you can see, they've made a circle around my profile photo, and so it was a square. Now you can see on Instagram it's symmetrical and clean and round, and so it looks really nice on the eye. And at the same time, when you choose a profile photo, make sure that your photo is really nice to look at, and you know, basically when people look at it, they want to look at it more and more. Like it kind of makes them want to look at it not just once but twice, thrice, or even more than that, like to keep them engaged on your profile and to make them really intrigued about you as a person, as a brand, or whatever you might be.